What's going on, beautiful people? Welcome to Daily Tarot, where we pull one tarot card per day to gauge the energy that we're working with today and to do a mini internal energy calibration check. Are you guys ready? Let's dive right in. And the tarot card for Monday, January 4th is the Fool. Such a magical card, you guys. Today we are working with the beginner's mindset, a mindset of open curiosity to the adventures that lay ahead for us. The Fool is the first card of the major arcana in tarot, which are the various archetypes that we travel through during our human experience. So the Fool is starting off on an adventure. He is headed down on his new path, a journey into the unexplored territory, into the unknown, and very much embracing an open, curious, childlike mindset towards these new beginnings. So maybe for you, a new opportunity has presented itself, whether this is a new project, a new job opportunity, a new home environment, or perhaps just a new way of being and moving through the world. Maybe you are starting a new leg in your own healing and growth evolution. The Fool is inviting us to embrace our curious, courageous heart and is moving towards these new directions with this childlike innocence. When children try new things and they fail, they don't beat themselves up like we do. A child will try new things simply for the joy of trying them, for the learning process, to explore if this is something that is in alignment with them. So if this is true for you and you are headed down this new journey, maybe just embrace this as an opportunity to experiment, to play. This is the grand adventure of discovering new things, of discovering the unknown, of exploring the beyond. Life doesn't have to be so serious. We can take it seriously and also learn when to embrace that lighthearted, beautiful side of ourselves that allows us to simply enjoy, enjoying the experience. And when we can embrace all that life has to offer with this open heart and curious mind, we will find that all sorts of new doors will begin to open to us. Thank you so much for joining me for Daily Tarot. I hope this resonated with you. If it did, don't be afraid to hit that like button, smash that subscribe, and I will see you guys all again tomorrow. Have a magical rest of your day.